Hi, this is Jessica Chapula for LA Talk Live here at the Melody Bar and Grill for the second annual celebrity fundraiser for Empower Tech. Come, let's check out what the fundraiser is all about. Okay, what is this event about?
This is one of our many fundraisers that we do throughout the year. I came up with this about 6-7 months ago, and it's a celebrity bartending event where I call upon local celebrities, CEOs, people that are in the local political arena, and ask them to come and jump behind the bar and grab all their friends and family members, because 100% of the tips for 4 hours goes directly to support our programs at Empower Tech.
And what is Empower Tech about?
Empower Tech is actually LA County's only assistive technology center. What we do is we work with people with physical and developmental disabilities, and through the use of assistive technology, we teach them Microsoft Office Suite products, Mac products, screen readers, pretty much anything that you can think of, high tech, low tech, as far as assistive technology. We teach it to them so they can gain greater independence. And a big key thing, the overall goal is always employability. One thing I'd like to point out too is when we moved into our new location, our tagline is opening up the doors to the world for people with disabilities. So when you come into our office, not only is it an environment that is very welcoming, but throughout the whole, on all the walls, I have pictures of doors. I have literally a door hung on one of the walls because, again, we're opening up the doors to the world for people with disabilities. So when I came in, I was like, we need to decorate and really touch on the fact that we are empowering people with disabilities.
I'm one of the board of directors, and you know, my job is just whatever's needed for us to just keep the programs going, keep the students coming in and everything. And again, it is such a wonderful, wonderful program that can just help people so much, can help people so much. So. I would love to see more programs. I would love to see it go into even more schools that it's in right now. I would love to see more businesses hire our students that can now do Word and Excel and PowerPoint.
Okay, so how long have you been with Empower Tech?
About 3 years, and I want to say that Empower Tech has given me a whole new life for me in terms of a student. I just bought my iPhone, and Empower Tech has helped me a lot, a great lot. And thanks to Empower Tech, I got the courage to buy me the phone because they have helping me a lot.
And why are these events, like the fundraisers, important to Empower Tech?
Well, they're important now because organizations like Empower Tech are almost totally dependent on organizations donating time, donating money, donating funds. In times where getting government funding is dwindling, it's extremely important that they reach out to the community and get as much support as they can.
We just heard from one of our students named David, and he has a job at Smart and Final, and he's loving it.
Yes. You can contact us in several different ways. You can go to our website, which is empowertech.org, or you can call us on the phone, 310-338-1597. We also have a Facebook page that our students actually post to and run for me. We do have a Twitter account. Again, the website is empowertech.org, and our number is 310-338-1597.
And if you want any additional information or want to know how you can volunteer, go to empowertech.org. This is Jessica Chipula with LA Talk Live.